Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have three colorful trash cans. Let's think, there are some surprise eggs inside these trash cans. Okay, here's the first trash can, a red one. And let's have a look. Wow, I already can see, a surprise egg. And it's a My Little Pony surprise egg, which is super cool because I'm a huge fan of My Little Pony. And you probably noticed today we are not alone. No, we have one of Peppa Pig's friends with us. Today, Zoe Zebra is with us. Okay, let's start with the first surprise egg. Here we have the My Little Pony surprise egg. And I already can guarantee you that we have more surprise eggs today. Yeah, we still have a yellow and a blue trash can and I think there are also some surprise eggs inside. Okay, once again, this is our first one, My Little Pony. Well, let's open it and see what we get. And hey, look! I already can see some candy. Yep, here we have some yummy pink heart-shaped candy, which is super duper nice. However, there's more. We got a little sticker with Pinkie Pie. This is awesome. I love Pinkie Pie. And let's see, it looks like a little collector's guide. And as you can see, there are rings, hair clips, brushes and so on. So there are different toys. And we got this one. Yeah, it's inside the bag, but I think it's a ring. So, okay, let's open the bag. Yeah, it really looks like a ring from My Little Pony. And this one is really interesting because this one is almost like glass, a little bit shiny and transparent. So let's see whether or not it fits my finger. Well, not really, it's tiny, tiny small. Okay, let's go on. Yeah, we have two more trash cans, so I think there's a surprise egg in the blue one too. Yeah, here we have the blue trash can. Okay, so Zebra, let's have a look. Can you see something? Oh, look, I already can see another surprise egg, and it's a Kinder Surprise Egg. Wow! I love this Kinder Surprise Egg because of the yummy chocolate and the awesome toys you can find inside these eggs. So it's a special edition for girls only. Well, let's see what we get. Yeah, here we have the chocolate egg. And I must admit that I really love the chocolate. But I'm sure you guys love chocolate too. So let's go on to the toy. And I can see something blue. And there's even something else. Yeah, it looks like we got some spinning tops. This is nice. Okay, here we have a little collector's guide. That's interesting. So, yeah, let's start and put everything together. So, I love the blue color, by the way. Yeah. So there's one more wing we have to attach and yeah, basically that's it. This is the first spinning top. Well, let's check it out. Maybe it even works. So let's have a look. And it's spinning. Look at this. Yeah. Okay, there's another one as mentioned before. We got two spinning tops in one surprise egg, which is cool. So let's try it again. And here's the last part for this surprise egg. Okay, let's see if it works. And this one works too. And I really love both of them. Okay, let's go on. We still have one more trash can, a yellow one. Yeah, we already had the red one, we already had the blue one. So let's go on with the yellow one. And once again, I think that there's another surprise egg inside. Hopefully it's another Kinder Egg, because I really love these Kinder Eggs. And wow, look at this! Yay, I can see another Kinder Surprise egg. And this one is not a Kinder Surprise egg for girls only. No, this is a normal, standard Kinder Surprise egg. Well, I love it. Okay, so let's open it and wish me luck that we get a super duper cool toy. So let's get rid of the chocolate and have a look what's inside. And I can see a car, it's a red one and it looks like a convertible. Yeah, and I think it's a VW, a Volkswagen from Germany. And it's a Beetle, a VW Beetle, and this one is super awesome. Okay, let's turn it around, and yeah, we got this on the bottom left corner. Okay, nice convertible, it's perfect for summertime. So this is my favorite toy for today, but what about you? What's your favorite toy? What was your favorite surprise egg for today? As always, let me know in the comments below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and toys. So, see you next time. Bye bye.